Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech Tools. In this video, I am going to explain how you can print series of square and cubes of natural numbers in C programming. So here you can see first series is having 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, 4 square and so on. And second is 1 cube, 2 cube, 3 cube and 4 cube and so on. So first I will be implementing this series and then I will tell you how easily you can convert this into this second one. And before starting, I want to share one information. If you go to detail or description of this video, you will find links of various playlists. Those are related to various programs, so you can watch them too. So now coming on to this, first I am going to implement this series related program. So main function, then I am writing variable I, then variable n. So n is for reading how many terms you want to print for the series, and I will be controlling the loop. Then printf, enter value of n, then scanf %d ampersand n. So n will be having the digit that will tell how many times or how many number of digits we want to print for a particular series. So for loop starting from 1, condition is I less than equals to n and I plus plus, right? So this loop will repeat n times. So let's say n is 5. So it means we need to print 5 sequences of this series. So 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, 4 square, 5 square. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 will be available with this I. So we will be using this I to print the digits. So here I am writing %d. You can see after each digit I am printing comma. So just after %d you can put a comma, then close double quotes, again put a comma. Now you can write I into I. You can write I into I. So I will be having first time 1, so 1 into 1 will be printed. Then I will be incremented to 2. So next time 2 into 2 will be printed. Then I will become 3. So 3 into 3 will be printed. So this way we are multiplying natural number by itself so that we can have squares of each natural number. And this loop will repeat n times. So n digits will be printed as output. Then you can close this loop. So this way, I hope you understood how we can print squares of each natural number with the help of this for loop. Now, if you want to print cubes, so you can simply convert it like this. So here you can multiply I 3 times. So let's say if we calculate 2 cube, so we need to do this. We need to multiply 2 3 times. So here we are doing same. So whatever the value of I, it will be multiplied by multiplied 3 times, and the calculated result will be printed in place of %d. So this way I converted the implementation of this series into this one. One more thing you can use here, we have a predefined function that is known as POW. So you can use that function like this. So you will write POW, then I comma 3. So here this first argument is known as base and the second argument is known as power. So it means we are calculating I raised 3. We are calculating I raised 3. So I will become base and 3 will become power. If you are calculating squares, so in place of 3, you can pass 2. So remove this and you can place this here. So output will be same. And if you are using POW, so you need to include one header file that is math.h, because this POW is available in that header file. So do implement that header file so that this program will work properly. So I hope you understood how we can implement these two series with the help of C programming. So if you want to watch more programming related videos, you can open my channel, go to playlist and you can watch various programming related videos there. So I hope you understood whatever I explained in this video. Thank you for watching this video.